Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, nice, pleasantly cool, dry weekend ahead. The problem with the dry, the drought, and the high brush fire danger that continues into the weekend, Saturday and on Sunday. Spot shower on Monday, and the next shot of any beneficial rain, Thursday of next week. But at least it is in the 7-day forecast for a change, and we'll fine-tune the details on that as we get a little bit closer. In the short term, fire danger remains high. Red flag warning kicks in tomorrow morning in southern New Hampshire, so be aware that any fire that does form could quickly spread because the winds are going to be active, even a bit stronger than they were on Friday. In the ground remains extremely dry with the drought still rolling on. Temperatures overnight tonight with fair skies, a little bit of a breeze, not as cold as recent nights, 20s and 30s into the early part of Saturday morning. And for Saturday, not all that bad a day. It will be a bit breezy, so the wind may cool you down a little bit from time to time. 40s up north and 50s central and south with a lot of sun in that high fire danger, especially in the southern part of the state. On Sunday, more sun. Winds not as strong, but still a little bit breezy at times. Upper 40s up north to around 60 in southern New Hampshire. What about that shot of high fire danger in terms of the winds? Well, Saturday, the winds are 20 to 30 miles per hour. On Sunday, generally 10 to 15 or maybe 20 to 25, so not as windy. Then on Monday, after a spot shower for some, mainly to the north, the winds will crank up a little bit more into the afternoon and again on Tuesday. Here's a one shot of beneficial rain. Notice we advance the timestamp all the way to Thursday. So 6 days until we have a shot of some beneficial rain again. We'll have much more as we get a little bit closer. Until that point, dry and seasonable from now all the way through the middle of next week.